Question that you have, I'd be very happy to answer. Yes.
The inauguration purpose.
The purpose of setting up the center today is to provide the world-class quality education to the students in India through digital technologies. See, one of the biggest challenges that India faces today is the problem, the big problem of unemployment. And everybody knows about it. So, when we set up the center, the students are going to become the future-ready professionals. They are going to transform into intrapreneurs. They are going to transform into technopreneurs. They will transform into creative thought leaders, which will help the industry to grow in a much faster way than they are growing right now. And that too, without the cost of additionally hiring any faculty, because this artificial intelligence is available as an innovation development platform, as a startup development platform, as an industry 4.0 development platform, which guides the students from ideas to a business model. Now you can imagine the life without the Google Maps. What happens? You are completely lost. So these ready-to-use mind maps will help the students to create successful startup journeys. And one of the biggest challenges that we faced in the past was that about 75% to 90% of our startups, they failed because they never followed the right steps. I read somewhere that the opposite of artificial intelligence is natural stupidity. But this AI, which has been developed as a result of the consulting experience of last 20 years, will provide the students a great amount of input, a great process, which will transform them into quality professionals for the quality jobs to create quality of life on this planet. Thank you. Thank you.